The recycling is loaded onto conveyor belts that transports the recycling through the factory for sorting. MRF employees called sorters remove any wrong rubbish in the pre-sort station. They remove plastic bags, old toys, shoes, and even dirty nappies that people have put in the recycling bin.